This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Cobalt International Energy says it commenced a registered underwritten public offering of 27 million shares. The company granted the underwriters an option exercisable within 30 days to purchase up to an additional 4.05 million shares on the same terms and conditions to cover overallotments, if any. Stay tuned to the Financial News Network for further news updates. I'm Stephanie Hsu.